So this person said to me, 加油, and it was the perfect opportunity for me to say, 可是我连车都没有, 为什么要加油?